consulting stakeholders in Surulere local government area on the needs of the people at the grassroots. The executive arm of the local government has finally presented the 2021 budget to the legislature for consideration and approval. The presentation was done in the presence of top executives and members of the Legislative House. Speaking on the proposed budget, the chairman Tajudeen Ajide, through the supervisor for budget, Mary Makinde, noted that year 2020 was filled with setbacks as a result of the novel COVID-19, hence the need for a budget of recovery. He assured of the readiness of the present administration to work assiduously and swing into action once the budget is approved.
You will recall last year was disastrous for the entire world due to the outbreak of coronavirus pandemic, COVID-19, which affects all strata of the economy with so many lives lost and businesses crumbled. Our dear local government has had a fair share of that calamity, and a lot of revenue were unable to be generated for enough services to be rendered. This budget proposal, pristine budget of economic recovery, is aimed at building back our business community by providing enabling environment, recovery of our revenue targets, and bringing into the net the untapped revenue so that more developmental projects can be provided before our administrations winds up. Being the last budget of this administration, the budget has been carefully crafted to suit the purpose aforementioned, and I hope it will meet the yearnings and expectations of the Honorable House.
The leader of the Legislative Council, Surulere LGE, Barakat Bakaria Kondi, expressed satisfaction over the presentation and gave assurance of proper scrutiny of the budget in the interest of Surulere residents.
It is worthy mentioning that perhaps this year's budget and personal internal generated revenue, IGR, will be affected by the second wave of the coronavirus pandemic, which has adversely affected the economy of countries and the world at large, and our dear nation Nigeria is not spared as well. As such, we aim to have a budget that will be beneficial to the good people of Surulere and Lagos State in general. Thank you very much. And I assure you that the House will work timelessly so that we can have the budget passed as soon as possible.
Participants expressed satisfaction over the budget.
Well, we thank God. It's an annual ritual. We have to plan for the good people of Surulere local government. And whatever we have to do, the appropriation bill and the passage of it is very key, without which all that we want to do will come illegal. So we are here to present the estimate of our income and expenditure for the year 2021.
We expect their cooperation because the budget is reasonable enough. So we expect their cooperation at the end of the day.
Today's presentation was quite good because normally we don't receive the budget for the appropriation bill for the year up until about the middle of the year. But because we are trying to work with the directive of the state government and the federal government by having a yearly budget from January to December. So I would want to commend the efforts of the chairman for making it possible for us to have a yearly budget starting from January. So like I said inside as well, it's now left to the legislative arm for us to like do justice to it and then scrutinize it, add what needs to be added and subtract what needs to be subtracted so that the people of Surulere can start to enjoy the dividends of democracy, and also the chairman can swing to work as well. So yes, it's quite encouraging and it's a good thing.
With this presentation, the 2021 budget process in Surulere LGE is close to completion.